this question asked in GATE 2006 in one mark. Okay, so let's see what it is saying. Consider the following grammar. This is a given grammar. Okay, this is a given grammar. Consider the following LR0 items corresponding to the grammar of verb. These are the LR0 items or canonical set items. Okay, given the items above, which two of them will appear in the same set in the canonical set of items for the grammar. Canonical set of items for the grammar. So first we need to understand, to find out the canonical set of items or RR0 items, first we need to convert the given grammar into augmented grammar. Given grammar into augmented grammar. So how we can convert the given grammar into augmented grammar? We need to add a production S dash to S. Okay. S dash to S. So S dash to dot S, we are calculating the LR0 items. So whenever dot encountered any in front of any non-terminals, during the calculation of LR0 items, then we will take all the productions from the grammar and put into that canonical set of item. Okay, so here dot is encountering in front of S, so we will take all the productions that is starting from S from the grammar. So what is these two productions starting from the S? So S tends to dot S cross E. Yes, S tends to dot E. So again dot encountered in front of E, so we will take all the productions from the grammar that is starting from the E. So which two is starting from the E? E tends to dot F plus E. Okay, and E tends to dot F. Okay, so here dot is encounters in front of F, so we will take all the production that is starting from the F in the grammar. So F tends to dot ID. So this is a I not state of LR0 items. Okay, so what we will do, we will give the input S non-terminal. So what it will do, S dash to S dot, and S tends to S dot cross E, means it is shifting on S and also reducing on S. It is shifting on S and also reducing a production on S. Okay, when we are giving input S. So this is what? This is a I1 state, and these types of conflict is called what? Shift reduce conflict. When on giving any non-terminal input or terminal input, if you are getting a production, reduce production and also shifting, the dot on that given inputs. So this type of conflict is called what? SR conflict. What? I am giving you the concept, no need to, but this type of conflict is called SR conflict, shift reduce conflict. Okay. So I1 states we have this shift reduce conflict. Okay. Let's, we are giving E. So what we will get? We will get S tends to E dot, means we are reducing only a production. Okay, so we will give the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So which number of production is reducing in I2 states of canonical sets? Two numbers. Okay, so this, when we will give what F, then E tends to what? F dot plus E, and E tends to F dot. This is a I3 states, and in I3 states we are also again getting what? Shift reduce conflict when we are giving input F on I0 states. Okay, so here we will give what ID? So ID, F tends to ID dot means it reduced. Okay, which number of grammars is? It is a fifth number of production that is reduced here in I4 states. Okay, in I4 states. So here what we will give? This is a reduced, no need to do anything with this. So we will give what? E cross input. So what it will give you, S tends to S dot S cross dot E. So as I told you, whenever dot encountered in front of any non-terminal, then we will takes all the states from the I naught state that is starting from that non-terminals and put here in that state in which dot is encountering in front of non-terminals. So we will take the predictions from I naught states which is starting from E. So which is starting from E, E tends to what? Dot F plus E. And E tends to what? Dot F. And again dot is encountering in front of F. So we will take the predictions from I naught state which is starting from F. So F tends to what? F tends to ID. F tends to what? F tends to ID. Okay, dot ID. So this is all about, this is the I5 states. This is I5 states. This is reduced, no need to do anything. This is a, we need to give plus here. So E tends to what? F plus dot E. F plus dot E, okay, F plus dot E. So dot encountered in front of E, similar to this, then we will write E tends to what? Dot F plus E, E to dot F, and dot encountered in front of F like this. So F tends to dot ID. F tends to dot ID. So this is what? F tends to dot ID, okay. So this is what? I5, this is I6. This is I6. So no need to do anything with this. No need to do anything with this because these are the reduced grammar. So when we will give F here, when we will give F here, then where we will reach? We will reach where? We will reach where? When we will F here, then we will reach where? We will reach I3 states. We will reach I3 states. Okay. When we will ID here, then we will reach where? I4 states. When we will give F on I5, then we will reach I3. When we will give ID on I5, then we will reach where? I4. Okay, this is finished. Come to this. When we will give F here, then we will reach on I6, then we will reach where? Then we will reach not on, then we will reach not on I2, we will reach where? We will reach again I3. And when we will give I3 ID, then we will again reach where? I4. So this is a complete canonical set of items. Okay, so let's see, any two is present in the same states? No, any two of them is not present in the same states. So option D is correct. Option D is correct. Okay, option D is correct. You can see like this. So this, any of them two is not presenting in the same states, in the same states. So option D is correct. Option D is correct. Thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.